We're going to touch up with the track before we...
Entitled, Whitney Hurst, new champion here this morning.